Please hang up and try again.
Hey y'all, what's going on? Just gonna be real quick here. On an old video of mine on my other channel, I was talking about homosexuality, something, and pedophilia. I think I'm pronouncing it right. And I mean, that's an old video, but someone made a comment, and I just want to address it real quick. Now, I'm not going to blow up at anybody. I'm just going to talk about it. But they said that homosexuals claim that they're born that way. So are pedophilias born to like children? That is such a dumb statement, because pedophilia and homosexuality is two different things. Being a pedophile is a sickness. Homosexuality is not a sickness. Do you read your history, people? Okay, now, pedophilia is a psychiatric disorder in adults or late adolescents, characterized by primary or exclusive sexual interest in prepubescent children. Okay, I'm not going into the whole thing. I'll put a link below. Y'all can check it yourself. But it's a mental disorder. Now, the person who asked this question, obviously you believe that homosexuality is a disorder for you to put in this in the same sentence. You're trying to compare them. People is not a comparison. You may say, oh, but then homosexuals like to, let's use gay men, is assumed that they like to prey on young boys. Maybe there's homosexuality and pedophile mixed into two, but it's two different things. It's not the same thing. I don't know if that make any sense to y'all. But, you know, I'm kind of tired of people, saying homosexuality is like some kind of perversion or something. It's not. Listen. So the lesson of today, pedophilia is a sickness. It's a psychiatric disorder. Homosexuality is not. Homosexuality is a romantic or sexual attraction or behavior among members of the same sex. And it's majority of the time it's consenting. So, you know, it's not like a 40-year-old person with a 12-year-old. That's just gross. Yeah, that's pedophilia. That's just gross. So, yeah, that's the lesson of today. Peace, y'all.